Howdy folks, Corky Duke here. Bomber Crew is the game, and Super Bowl 58 is the name. Let's take off for our 15th mission, which will be Crotone. Yeah. Mission number 15, gentlemen. The target for today is Crotone. Another dangerous one. Obviously, the missions don't get easier as you get deeper into the campaign. That'd be kind of stupid to do that, I guess. Not stupid for the crew, they would love that, but for us game players, we would be like, ooh, the missions are getting easier. What's the deal? We're always looking for a challenge. We gotta have a challenge. How's that for a challenge? Two fighters don't know their identity yet. 109, 110. We'll find out. No visibility. No navigation. Just keep flying straight. Get off course. Thank you. Aren't that bad. Give me that damn target. It's always dangerous to get knocked my landing gear out. My first casualties in this game involved in a crash landing was in the Playboy Bunnies bomber, Mission 10. I lost 7 beautiful, gorgeous playmates of that. Unfortunate crash. There we go. There's 3 combos too. That's probably a good time to call the fighters. Beautiful. All right, good shooting gunner. Get these guys healed up. Actually doing pretty good as far as health. fighters are engaging. Right by, which totally unrealistic. German jets never fly. Area. So, it's a ridiculous concept, but it's in the game. I can't change it. Up the home, or they gotta go home themselves. Alrighty. Landing gear. That is always a plus. Not having to crash land. Mission. This will be 16th mission, I believe. Yep. All right. Sub hunting the med. Okay. We're off to take a trip to Subway. Hopefully, we can get our last enemy ace.
really cool.
Lost Krieger. Let's hope we can get him. We can use that money. Tail gunner is very important on this bomber. A German pilot once described what it was like attacking the rear formation of a B-17 from the rear. He said it was like making love to a porcupine that's on fire. Oh, so that's pretty good. And accurate too. Would have been tough. All those guns.
Thank you.
all we gotta do is take a photo of the grass up.
Oh, yeah. The last thing we destroy in this game. The campaign, I should say. This is what, the second time in this campaign where I've had to take a picture of the Graf Zeppelin. When they get it back at headquarters and they look at these pictures, are they like, oh my god, that's Fred, look! They're right. Fred's there. Thing to do. He may not press his attack on me. Then again, he might. Here we got AP. We only got AP with the right wing. We're going to need AP to take Krieger out. Chicken didn't want to go after me again. He went, made one pressing attack and that was it. Well, we're still not even close to being home yet. Yeah. Oh, good. Mustangs still put one out even though they're close to disengaging. Oh, excellent. Took another one out. That's excellent. All right. I'll get that tail gunner into six though. Now they're going home, okay. I thought they reported that they were going home before. Oh, good, we're almost home, yay! We made it with our landing gear, too. Bro, I don't want to speak too soon. Yeah, like I said, I don't want to speak too soon. Well, we didn't get Tiger. We'll have to get him the next time. Everybody's alive, so that's always good news. Two more missions and I'll be ready for my live stream tomorrow. Which will be 2 p.m. Central Standard Time. Hope you join me. I'll be finishing this campaign at that time, just hours before kickoff. Needed some of the other gunners to come up with AP. Alrighty, that looks good. Upgrade the main gun positions. I'm Corky Duke. CorkyDuke.com is my website. Like, comment, share my video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. I appreciate it. That was the 15th and 16th mission of Super Bowl 58. The live stream on this bomber will be, like I said earlier, tomorrow, Super Bowl Sunday, February 11th, 2 p.m. Central Standard Time. I'll be finishing the campaign at that time, hours before kickoff. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all later. Y'all take care. Bye.